Vibro kids. Do me a favor, please. Get up for Crisis Car right now. Give it up for Crisis Car. Crisis Car. And all the fine bands from the Pittsburgh area. Do you love this city or what? Do you love this city? And you know what? You should not fear the giant penis. Please don't fear the penis. See, we have a name for it. Can I have Paul? Can you give it to me? Are you man enough to give it to me? Big Paul. You see, we affectionately like to refer to this as Der Fuhrer. And when Der Fuhrer comes out, it's all right if you're a man or a woman. You can just get it and like pass it on, you know? It's just an ancient pagan symbol of something, I don't know what it is. It's a beautiful thing, man. Just send it out. Send it to your brother, send it to your sister. Don't call her man and don't call her mister. You got a song for me, brother?
Yeah.
sea to the fish. Ribbed for her pleasure.
It's all right. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hey, no one on. No, make a long mistake. Der Fuhrer has been overthrown. Der Fuhrer has been overthrown. In fact, he was thrown so much, they took his ass right out of here. That's all right. All things must pass. All things must pass. I don't know what that means. It's all right, Tom. It's all up here. It's all up here. It's a shame, though. It is a shame. It's all right. It's a shame for me. It's a shame for me. Baby, it's a shame for you. Korel Tunador over here. Give it up one more time. Where's Rock at? Happy birthday, Rock. I'm having a good time, Mike. good. I'm dancing for no apparent reason, just like little kids. Remember little kids, when you were little, you didn't need music to dance. You would just dance. You know, go to the supermarket, kids would just dance. It's true. It's all up here. I feel so good, I'm gonna get stuff wet. Later on tonight. Rock's birthday, I hear. Did you know that? Did you know it's Rock's birthday? Where's Rock at? Where the hell's Rock at? Nah. Went to Jack's already. That's all right. Happy birthday, whoever's birthday it is. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, man. Happy anniversary. You know what? I know what we need. I know what we need. We need one of those little ditties that we play. One of those ditties that we play. You got a ditty for me? Thank you. What's that? Thank you, Bill. Hey, you know what we need now? It's time for a Pat Boone interlude. You got something for me, bro? Oh, a little Pat. Sit back and listen to the soothing sounds. We'll be right back. try to steal from you. We get so hungry, get so bored. Till you have Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you all. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you especially. We're here on a little short notice, but we appreciate it. We thank Nick for having us. And I tell you, I thank everybody once again, Rock, one last time. You know how big of a Kiss fan this guy is? He's the only guy that not only bought, remember those solo albums that came out? All four Kiss members have a solo album. Do you remember that, Joe? Do you remember that? Not only did he buy all of them, but he's actually the only man who liked the Peter Criss album. He liked it? Did you like it? Which one was off him? Let me throw this song out. I gotta dedicate this song. Hey, don't nobody go nowhere. I know you're hungry. I know you're going to the diner. But wait a minute. You gotta hear this song first. Check this out. This song is so beautiful. We just penned it, as we say in the business. Now wait a minute now. I know you're anxious to play it, but give me a second. The song is so fine, I think you will agree. This is dedicated to the future teachers of America. Right here. May your strikes be short and your razors be long. This song brings it back to the prom. This is why I dedicate this to you. We wrote this song, it's so beautiful. It's like gonna be somebody's prom song one day. It just has to be. Check this out. Sometimes it takes a little more to see that it through. Oh, take me to pretty? That was so, so fine. One more time. If I could, yeah. Oh, man. Thank you very much. We're Vibro Kings. Thank you for coming out. I'll tell you what. I want to tell you an important message after this song. Important message. Remind me about this. scratch. No, no, no. I need a pen. You guys got a pen? First of all, I want to point out that right here is a very important merchandising exhibit. Oh, thank you very much. People are throwing pens at me. You want to stop over here on your way out. And if you don't have no money, please, please, please take a second to give us your name and address and get on the little Vibro King mailing list here. You see, I'm gonna take a minute to fill out my graffiti, my in Pittsburgh, excuse me. My in Pittsburgh Music Award ballot. I just thought I'd take this moment to fill this out for no reason. Let's see. Best large club for live music. I think we know what that is. Alright. Next. Fat City. Best small club for live music. Next. Fat City. Alright. Let's see here. Let's get to the good stuff. Oh! Why? What do we have here? Best vocalist. D-O-U-G-K-H-O-R-E-Y. Best musician. D-O-U-G-K-H-O-R-E-Y. Best rap artist. D-O-D-D-K-H-O-R-E-Y. Best band is, without a doubt, which category are we? Wait, last year we won for best rockabilly band. That's a little known fact, but it's true. I swear to God we won best rockabilly band last year. True story. Yeah, give me a little of that thing. All right. Best band, I put Love Child. Come on. So, you know, you want to mail this in. You want to get this like this. You want to jam it in here. Who's going by a mailbox on the way? Alright, this is my official ballot. Take care of that domain. Who's Sharpie's in? We'll be right back.
Yeah.
gotta see the eye. We gotta see. Sometime. It's like tomorrow night, we're in the South Hills. Little place we like to call Ants. Oh, it's a good time. Regardless, thank you very much. Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening. God bless y'all.
Living on the street, I'm a hard case that's tough to beat. I'm a charity case, so I'm something to eat. I'll pay you out another.